brothers of Los Angeles Lakers point guard Lonzo Ball landed in rainy Lithuania on Wednesday night to start their career at a local basketball club. The 19-year-old LiAngelo and his younger brother LaMelo, who is 16, signed professional one-year contracts with BC Prenai last month. "It's surely no California and it's cold, but I think we will like it here," LaMelo told reporters as they walked through the crowd toward the party bus, which was to take them to Prenai, about 68 miles south of Vilnius, the capital. The brothers arrived with their father LaVar Ball, creator of Big Baller Brand. LiAngelo and LaMelo are expected to make their debut on January 9, when BC Prenai hosts Smoky Minsk in a Baltic League game. Most tickets for that night at the 1,200-seat arena have already been sold. According to the box office, BC Prenai, which was the only team in the league without foreign players, finished 6th in the Lithuanian league last year. In basketball crazy Lithuania, the game is often dubbed the second religion and attracts huge crowds to arenas even in small towns. There have been several Lithuanian players on NBA teams, including Portland Trail Blazers center Arvydas Sabonis and Zydrunas Bigzielgiuskas of the Cleveland Cavaliers. The national team has claimed numerous titles including winning the FIBA EuroBasket 3 times and has 3 Olympic bronze.